Good evening and welcome to TTT Radio Network. Police have reported that a man's body has been washed up on the seafront this morning in Alfracombe. It appears that the seaside strangler has struck again. The bodies which have been found on the beach and surrounding areas include both male and female victims.